Today, we are going to look at a BodyViz brain builder about the Tommy John surgery. The Tommy John surgery is also called an ulnar collateral ligament reconstruction and is performed to repair a torn ulnar collateral ligament. Your elbow is composed of two joints, the lateral humero-radial joint, which is between the humerus and the radius, and the medial humero-ulnar joint between the humerus and the ulna. There are three factors that keep your elbow joint secure, which are first, the interlocking of the bony surfaces of the humerus and ulna, which prevents lateral movement. Second, a thick capsule surrounding the elbow joint. And third, three ligaments that reinforce the joint capsule. The UCL, which is an abbreviation for the ulnar collateral ligament, is one of these three ligaments and is on the medial side of the elbow and helps keep the elbow joint secure. Sometimes it is also termed as the medial collateral ligament. It extends from the medial epicondyle of the humerus to the coronoid process and the olecranon of the ulna. This ligament is triangular in shape and composed of three thick bands of connective tissue. A Tommy John surgery involves harvesting a tendon from somewhere else in the patient's body or from a donor and attaching it to act as a new UCL. The surgery received the name Tommy John after the professional baseball pitcher, Tommy John, was the first to undergo the surgery successfully and return to baseball. Next, we will look at the symptoms, causes, and treatments experienced with a torn ulnar collateral ligament, and finally give a patient example. Symptoms that can indicate if the ulnar collateral ligament has been torn include a sudden pop or pain along the medial side of the elbow, with the inability to throw after a period of heavy throwing or overhead activity, pain when accelerating the arm forward, just prior to releasing a ball, and finally, tingling or numbness in the pinky and ring fingers. The cause of the UCL tearing is overuse. Commonly, this has a gradual onset of elbow pain due to repetitive stress of the ligament, which is common in athletes that require overhead arm use or throwing. Treatments for a torn UCL depend on the patient's goals. Surgical repair through a Tommy John surgery is necessary for the patient to have a chance at optimally throwing and performing in throwing sports again. However, a torn UCL does not typically affect everyday tasks of life and rarely affects people from exercising, running, or performing other non-throwing activities, in which case treatment may require an initial rest period, anti-inflammatory medications like aspirin and ibuprofen, icing the elbow daily until the pain and swelling have subsided, and physical therapy to strengthen the muscles and compensate for the torn ligament. Finally, let's take a look at a patient example. You receive your patient's file and take a look. Age, 17. Gender, male. Chief complaint, elbow pain. You invite the patient into your office for an examination. He comes in holding his right elbow and massaging the inside of it. You ask him when the pain started, and he reports randomly in the middle of baseball practice. One moment he was throwing normally, and the next he was only able to throw at half the speed. He is the varsity pitcher for his high school baseball team and has been practicing overtime to try and secure a college scholarship. Upon examination, the patient notices a numbness in his right pinky and ring finger. You order an MRI, which proves your diagnosis of a torn ulnar collateral ligament. You begin talking with your patient about treatment options and possibly a Tommy John surgery. A few weeks later, your patient agrees to perform the surgery. This is a classic example of a torn ulnar collateral ligament and Tommy John surgery. For more 3D anatomy videos, like this video and subscribe to our BodyViz channel.